Hello, my name is Katie. I work as a model. Professionally, I deal a lot with wigs by wille. Different hair fibers play an important role. In this video, I explain the differences between synthetic hair, human hair and prime. Most wigs today are made of synthetic hair. Wille exclusively uses high-quality synthetic hair fibers. The synthetic hair used for wigs differs greatly from common synthetic fibers used for fashion articles or toys. The hair fibers used in Wille wigs are indistinguishable from natural hair and feel just as soft and supple. Synthetic wigs are very easy to care for and ready to wear, which means no further styling is necessary. You can simply put it on and you're ready to go. Synthetic hair has a memory effect, so hairstyles retain the original shape even after washing. Synthetic hair wigs are very light but not heat resistant. There is a huge selection of colors available, which is substantially more extensive, everything which one could achieve with colorings or tints. Human hair is a great luxury product. It looks natural and feels so. Only high-quality Remy hair is used at Wille. Remy human hair has an intact cuticle layer and is 100% oriented in the direction of growth. Human hair is very variable when it comes to styling. It is heat-resistant, so you can blow-dry it and style it with curlers or straighteners. There is also a third particularly modern hair fiber – prime hair. Prime is an innovative mix of human hair and heat-resistant synthetic hair fibers. It is one of the most exciting innovations in terms of hair. Just like human hair, it can be thermoformed and styled in a variety of ways. It is available in many beautiful natural colors. It is ready to wear and easy care. By the way, both prime and human hair are cared with the same Wille Expert Care products.